take a look at this. This robot is similar to the one that's been used at a UPMC hospital. It's cutting-edge technology that can kill major superbugs, mold, and Ebola in just a few minutes. It looks like a sci-fi movie, a robot rising to destruct the world. But this is actually used in the battle against germs, helping to reduce infection rates and save lives.
The new technology is something we're very excited about. I think it adds an additional layer of security.
Meet Avita. She's rolled into Sharon Regional Hospital rooms after humans clean up, pull sheets, and open cabinets. These robots are manufactured by Xenex.
In most situations, it's being used to treat specific hospital-acquired infections like MRSA, C. difficile, and VRE. Those are the types of infections that can account for about 100,000 deaths a year.
Avita uses a powerful ultraviolet light to kill organisms, reaching nooks and crannies that staff can't get to with manual cleaning.
There are high-touch areas such as doorknobs, faucet handles, call buttons, or remote controls.
The robots cost about $100,000. Avita is among the few in Western Pennsylvania, including UPMC Passavant. As UPMC continues to investigate the mold at Presby, a spokesperson tells Action News 4 it routinely uses the Xenex robot and others like it.
I don't know the specifics of what's going on with UPMC. I know they're investigating it right now, and it's very complex trying to figure out where the source comes from. So it really does depend on, it's really looked at on a patient-to-patient basis.
Now, Avita's brothers and sisters, robots all across the country, total more than 300. And by the way, these robots have also been used in nurseries, high school locker rooms, and gyms. Reporting at Sharon Regional Hospital, Bookie Imam, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.